This is HSK 3, we are in the workbook lesson number 20, and we're going to correct page 135, questions 1 to 5. In this activity, we listen to small dialogues, and we have some pictures. We have to match every picture with a related dialogue. Remember that we cannot use picture letter D, because this one is used in the example. First, we listen to a dialogue for question 1.
一，奶奶喜欢那个新买的照相机吗？
喜欢。他说很好用，他很满意。
一，奶奶喜欢那个新买的照相机吗？
喜欢，他说很好用，他很满意。
In this dialogue, there is a woman asking, 奶奶喜欢那个新买的照相机吗？ Does grandma like that new camera? The man answers, 喜欢，他说很好用，他很满意。Like it. She says it works very well. She is very satisfied. In connection with this dialogue, we have picture letter F, in which we have an old woman taking pictures with a camera. We listen to a dialogue for question 2.
二，
我来洗碗筷，你去看电视吧。
不用，你把桌子上的鱼放冰箱里就可以了。二，
我来洗碗筷，你去看电视吧。
不用，你把桌子上的鱼放冰箱里就可以了。
In this dialogue, there is a man saying, 我来洗碗筷，你去看电视吧。I'll wash the dishes, you go watch TV. The woman says, 不用，你把桌子上的鱼放冰箱里就可以了。No, it's okay if you just put the fish on the table in the refrigerator. In connection with this dialogue, we have picture letter C. In this picture, we see someone washing dishes. We listen to the dialogue for question 3.
三，北方人是不是都像你一样这么喜欢吃面？
不一定，东北人就更爱吃米饭。
三，北方人是不是都像你一样这么喜欢吃面？
不一定，东北人就更爱吃米饭。
In this dialogue, there is a woman asking, 北方人是不是都像你一样这么喜欢吃面？ Do all people from the north like eating noodles as much as you do? The man answers, 不一定，东北人就更爱吃米饭。Not necessarily. People from the east prefer eating rice.In connection with this dialogue, we have picture letter B, in which we have a bowl with rice. We listen to the dialogue for question 4.
四，今天风太大了，伞都要被刮走了。
真希望明天天气能好点。
四，今天风太大了，伞都要被刮走了。
真希望明天天气能好点。
In this dialogue, there is a woman saying, 今天风太大了，伞都要被刮走了。The wind is too strong today. Umbrellas will be blown away by the wind. The man says, 真希望明天天气能好点。I really hope the weather can be better tomorrow. Related to this dialogue, we have picture letter E.In which we have a man trying to control his umbrella. We listen to the last dialogue, dialogue for question number 5.
五，你怎么这么难过呀？怎么了？
你昨天给我买的蛋糕被弟弟和妹妹吃了。
五，你怎么这么难过呀？怎么了？
你昨天给我买的蛋糕被弟弟和妹妹吃了。
In this dialogue, there is a woman asking, 你怎么这么难过？怎么了？ Why are you so sad? What's wrong? The man says, 你昨天给我买的蛋糕被弟弟和妹妹吃了。The cake you bought for me yesterday has been eaten by my brother and my sister. In picture A, we have a boy and a girl eating cake.So this is a picture related. With this, you have the correction for page 135 in the workbook.